University of Chicago Medicine treating what has to be the hospital system's largest patient ever. Doctors there performed a CT scan on the right arm of Sue the T-Rex this morning. It's part of a study by the Field Museum to learn just how T-Rexes use their short arms. The scans will be used to create digital models showing range of motion and force.
We're going to get answers.
Fascinating.
It is fascinating.
Hey, if you like that video, be sure to subscribe to our ABC7 Chicago YouTube channel.